And yet one EU official was quoted as saying that no Irish citizen has ever requested an EU document translated into Irish. So is this not along the same lines that the demand isn't there?
Well, I view it as the state.
Billy. Billy. Billy, look. Billy. Hello, you mental bitch.
Hello.
Hey, Badger.
To look for those services. As regards the EU, there's an interesting letter in the Examiner yesterday, I believe, about that. But it's essentially outside my jurisdiction, if you like. My